too tough. Well, I used to find him pretty tough. He jumps over those. He sends out those things, you just gotta jump over. And then he also does the laser thing, which you just gotta get out of the way. And when he goes into this mode, just run over one of the bridges. Glove of Doom doesn't really work because they just get killed by the shockwaves he sends down. So stay a good distance away and unload into him with the blaster. I love it when a plan comes together. There's a reference I didn't get when I was younger. I love that. Looking back at the things you used to like. You're getting all these extra references that used to just blow straight past you. Right over your head. All episodes of The Simpsons are great for that. He has this other attack where he sucks out all your ammo, so you can't attack him.